Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is besties, as you already know, and if you didn't know, baby, well, now you know. And that's on period, that's on period, and that's on Mary. She had a little lamb, okay? Period. I don't know where my lip therapy is, and that's making me mad, okay? Anyways, we're starting a new vlog. I think this is gonna be my first week of uni vlog. So yeah, today I am going to buy a few things that I need for school, basically stationery, and what else did I want to get? I think that's it. Yeah. Oh, I'm also want to go to Mr. Price to like check out a few things. I'm not gonna buy anything, I'm just like, I just want to window shop, you know. So yeah, this is the outfit of the day. I pulled out this dress, it's so old, like you can see. We'll see, maybe I'm not too big for it right now, but anyways, yeah. And I'm wearing, okay, I'm gonna show you later what I'm like, my sandals. But yeah, I'm carrying this bag. It's complementing my shoes. I'm wearing my gold sandals, if you do remember them. Yeah. I look cute. Skin is beaming as always. So yeah, let's go, guys. So those are the sandals that I'm wearing, and they complement my bag, like the chain of my bag. So yeah, I don't know what's going on this side.
Don't know if you got a girl. Don't mean the disrespect, but thoughts of you rule my world. I even dream of you, I swear. Visions of you and I. See you all around my way. Been meaning to say hi, but I'm just way too shy. I gotta make you see this.
Hi guys, I hope you guys can hear me. It's very loud in here. Anyways, I just got, oh, I need toothpaste. Anyways, I just got to the store that I'll be getting my stationery at. It's this place I used to buy my stuff at, like, you know, Sam McDowell, like, it's really close to it. So yeah, okay, so I'm gonna get some Colgate. What's the difference? So yeah, I just got here. They have so many things that you don't think you need, and then when you see them, you're just like, oh my god, I didn't know I needed that. And then you get it. Anyways, child, so yeah, that's what we're doing. Hey, Nelly, so little cool, look at that. Yeah, double A, little Ganji. 15. 15? Look at what I'm bro. 1 meter. One thing about men, Sana, they will not help you or just be nice to you. Pay, like, will be just like that. They will have to hit on you or something. Like, this guy that was helping you, such a number, man. What the hell? Anyways, at least he helped me. Anyways, sure. Okay, so we're finally here. This is the stationery aisle. It's a lot. One thing about UHQ, it has everything you need. Like, who would have known? I'm going to tell you guys later what I'm going to do with the getang lam. But anyways, yeah, I'm here to look for these A4 dun-duns. 7 rand for one book. Nah, it can't be the normal one. Yeah, it's not the normal one. Okay, 5 rand. But this is not 72 pages. It can't be exactly 48. That's why it's so cheap. I'm looking for 72 pages. Where's this book, man? There we go. 5.95. This is what I want. Okay. So we're taking this. Yeah. Faint margin. But I've never bought this type of book before. I'm used to Croxley. Let me look for Croxley first. And then if I don't find it, it's also Lilian. So I'm taking these three. Four, I mean. And then I need a journal. I'm not buying an exam pad because I feel like I waste. Like, it's a waste. If I want to write notes, I can write at the back of my
my thingy, and then if I want to write umsebenzi wesikole for, like, you know, in class, I'll write at the back of the book, right? And then when I'm writing, like, for assignments, ngizobhala ngaphambili, do you get me? Or vice versa. We'll explain later, sana. And then now I want a journal, because now I'm talking, like, okay, now I need a journal, and then journal for schoolwork, and then a journal for my content. So yeah, let me look for those. I also want to get, what's this, not a journal, but like a notebook for assignment notes. But I just realized it's so much better that I write my assignment notes in the exact book that I'm using for that module, so it's easier to find, you know. So yeah, I'm not gonna get that. So this is cute, but no, that's not, this is also cute, but on another day I would have bought this, but I feel like it's not on brand, you know. So these are the ones that they have, like, this is what I meant for, like, notes, you know. It's 14 rand and it's so cheap. It's so cheap. Shame, yes. That's what I noticed. I don't know. This is also cute, but what is this monk's crest? I don't know what that is. I'm no monk, so, like, what is that? What does that stand for? I saw these yesterday, so I think I'm gonna get them, because I haven't found, like, one that I really like. So this will be for my content ideas. It's so cute. I'm so cheap. I'm getting this. No ways. This I'm buying. It's 20 rand. So this will be for content and all of that. Let's see inside how it looks. Oh, I'm buying this. Oh my god, I love it so much. Let me take a picture fast, quick. So yeah, we are getting this one. And then this also looks cute, but no, I don't like the colors. These were not here yesterday. These were not here yesterday. This one is also an, oh guys, this one also looks nice. But that one is the cutest one. It's giving typo for 20 rand. This one is also cute. I think this one I can use for my Bible, you know. Yeah, because I'm from the Tangy Desire and I never finish my journals. I shall leave a blank at the end. So yeah, okay, now I don't know. Like, I wanted my Bible one to be like special and cute, but man, this is also nice, you know. Or this one, the marble one. Nah, this one is too dramatic. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to get my highlighter 180, and then you open the box only to work. I'm gonna buy one of each. I want a blue one. I like blue. Blue's my favorite color, and so is pink. So I'm gonna get these two. Yeah, but pink. Pink, am I sure? I don't know. So I'm taking these two. 7 rand. So that's 14 rand. And then what else do I need? Not the Goyard. Should I buy this bag? Because I'm looking for a campus bag, yeah? Thoughts on this one? How much is it? 70 rand. That's cute, man. I think these are the other options. Not sure. Hey, but these look horrendous. Okay, it's not bad, but like, why is it orange? You know? How much is it? 40 rand. Ah, oh, I'm buying one of these. They're so cheap. But I don't like the colorways. Okay, I think I'm gonna take this one because it looks like the same thing. Oh yes, it is the same. So this is this. How? Why? Oh, it looks like that. This orange, but it's beige. I feel like I like this beige way more. Okay, now the orange is growing on me. But no, I'm gonna get this one. 40 rand, and we're done. Yeah, I think we're done. That's all I need.
I think this angle is fine. Okay. So, okay. Yeah.
What a hot day this year. I mean, what a hot day. But it's fine because I got everything I needed. So this is the first thing that I got. I feel like this camera is crooked, but I don't care. This is my bag that I'm going to be using for school. I don't want to open it now because I want to do like a TikTok, you know. Yeah. The four books that I got. I ended up getting this one for my content. I love it. Okay, the lighting is horrible, but anyways. Then I got this one for Bible study devotionals. Okay, I got some Colgate because I was running out. I got a highlighter, pink one. Basically got everything that I'm showing you guys in the store. So yeah. So what I want to do with this is eyeliner. So I wanna, you know, ikabete, like the two handles of ikabete, like ahlangene kanje, and then there's two handles. I wanna put that there and then ngifake ngidiyamla, you know, so that no one opens the cupboard. Because unikish and it's an open kitchen, so anyone can put their things in the cupboards. Now I don't want anyone using my dishes, my spoons, my anything. And I also want to put my food there. Because if it's corn, okay, fine. People are gonna see my food in the fridge. That's fine, because there's nothing I can do. I can't lock the fridge, hello. You know? But with my food, like my cornflakes, you know, I want to lock it up. So yeah, this is why I got this. So yeah, this is the end of today's part of the vlog. Tomorrow we're going to school, so yeah, first week of uni, love that for us. Good morning
guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is I think I've already done that. Yeah, I did. Anyways, hi guys. I just woke up. It's about 7:30. It's a bit late because my class is a bit late today. My class starts at 9 a.m. so yeah. I woke up and did my lashes. I'm really proud of myself because this is the first time I've ever done my own lashes, and I think it turned out pretty great. I'm so sorry about the noise that's outside. I love this side. Oh my god, this side is giving. It's giving. And then this side is a bit like, it's giving a bit more natural, the side, and then the side is giving a more like elevated, you know. But I love them nonetheless. I'm still gonna get better with time. But anyways, I'm a bit late, so I have to rush through this. Spend the day with me at school, at uni. Yeah, let's do my bed and get ready. So my bed is done. I think I should iron it. I'll take it out and iron it when I come back, because it's been more over than like a week now. I found it bedding and I didn't iron it when I put it on. So now it's still creased and I don't like that. It looks very bad. If it stains or it's just the camera, but anyways. Yeah, I think I need to iron it when I come back.
Please don't like. Okay, so I'm thinking of wearing these jeans, my wide leg jeans, mom jeans, and this crew neck top. I really like this top. It's just that like it's a bit too warm, and today the weather is very cloudy. So yeah, I'm gonna wear this. Look at the detailing on the back. I love it so much. So yeah, and I'm gonna wear my white Air Forces. Then I'm gonna pair it with my white Air Forces. They are not so white anymore, son. But who cares? Okay. So yeah, this is the fit of the day. So you guys, I just came out of the shower. Right now, I'm sorry about the noise. The shower's literally right next to my wall. So anyways, I wanted to show you guys a PR package that I received a few days ago. So yeah. This is the Nivea package that I was telling you guys about in my last video. So yeah, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I love me some good packaging. Okay, period.
So guys, I want you guys to guess what's inside. I want you guys to guess. It's skincare. That's the clue I'm gonna give y'all. I just want you all to guess. Are you done? Okay. Hi Spesihle. I'm reading the note that's inside. Hi Spesihle, we are so excited to have you try our Nivea Rose Care Range. We can't wait to see your results. Thanks with love, Nivea X Symbiotic Family. Symbiotic Family. So yeah, the PR package is from Nivea, guys. Like, I'm so happy. Like, my skincare is gonna be on another level. Do you get me? At first it was Brandy, now it's Nivea. Like, are you guys serious? But anyways, so yeah, this is what the box looks like inside. So yeah, let me show you guys the products so you guys can see. So those are the products that are inside. So we're gonna start with the face wash. This is the Rose Care Micellar Face Wash with Organic Rose Water. Can't wait to use this. Like, I literally just put on my lashes, so I don't know how I'm gonna do that, but I have cotton pads, so yeah. Ah, guys, love this so much. And the pink, my favorite color, hello. And then we have the Rose Care Micellar Water with rose water and oil. So yeah, I'm happy about this, so I can use this with my makeup, like removing makeup, or like in the early morning, like just to cleanse your skin. Do you get me? Yeah, so we're gonna be using this. I think I'm gonna do a skincare routine or a nighttime routine, something like that, so I can feature these items. I'm really happy about this, like genuinely. And then we have my favorite item out of all these items. This is my favorite. This, I've been wanting this so badly, like genuinely. So yeah, this is the hydrating face mist with organic rose water. So this you apply on a hot day just to hydrate your skin. Not on a hot day, I meant on like a winter cold day. Like today it's very cold, so I'm gonna mist my face, and then my face is gonna be hydrated for the whole day, you know, even though it's cold. So yeah, love this so much. You can also use this as a primer when you're doing your makeup, and you can also use it as a, what you call, setting spray. Yeah. And the last item, but definitely not least, it's the moisturizing gel cream with hyaluronic acid. Let me open it for you guys so you can see. Say hello to fresh, soft and smooth skin. So this is what the package looks like, and yeah, very cute. I'm gonna apply this right now with the spray. So yeah, let us do that. That's, I wouldn't say the sponsored part of this video, but I just wanted to integrate it into this video. Really, I'm doing my morning routine right now. So yeah, I'm about to get dressed and grab a fruit in the kitchen, pack my bag and some water, and we are heading out because I'm a bit late now, but it's fine. Guys, do you see that? Like, oh my god, I want some more. I want some more. But anyways, well guys, it smells so good. It smells like flowers. And then we're gonna go in with the face mist. Love it. I don't know if I should apply it like this, but I just wanted to sit in, massage it into my skin, and then it'll air dry the rest. Guys, I love my lashes. Like, I did a really good job. But anyways, yeah. Guys, so now I'm packing my bag. My charger, a fruit, because I didn't have breakfast. I only eat at 12, after 12, I mean. My pens, highlighters, my notepad, and my book, because... Why do I keep saying it's a book? An exercise book, yes, for my module that I'm doing today. So yeah, we have one class or so, one exercise book. Yeah, let me pack because I'm late. And I wonder what on earth is he searching for? No one do I.
us on these walls no more. You can't tell me why you're so terrified of beautiful. Scared of the good more than the evil. Scared of the light more than the dark. Scared of the truth so much more than the lie. I'm scared for me. I'm scared of me. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? Mirror, mirror.
We're gonna start this week in my life, first week of uni thing, and I haven't done it. Like, I don't know, when I get to school, it's either I get shy, I get distracted, or I just forget like completely. But today I'm really gonna try like vlog like a class or something. I'm gonna try and see. So yeah, oh my god, I left these yesterday here. But anyways, yeah, my fit today is the simple bodycon dress, and I'm gonna wear my gold sandals, nothing major because guess she's on a plunge. Anyways, guys, I did my own lashes. I don't know if I told you guys. Yeah, but anyways, that's the update. I still look dark though.
It is better.
Hi guys, so I've arrived in class. This is my first class of the day. It's an 8 a.m. class, and yeah. Anyway, chill. I don't know what to say. And that's Bantini, son. Okay, so I found out which class this is. Stakeholder management, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Anyways, chill. I went to Sabia Gola, and now I'm getting a bit weird. Bye. Hello, hi people of the vlog. Hello, people of the vlog. Guys, we're going to attend our second class right now. It's a 10 a.m. class and it's corporate management. Something like that, child. I don't know. I could student this now. Was a my class in Jingam. But anyways. Hi guys, why am I weird? Hi guys, I'm back at rest, and one thing about you guys, you're not gonna see me crusty because singing trial. I went in the effort singing trial. Anyways, that class was boring. Very enjoyable lecture, bores me. Very yamazi. I shouldn't be saying this on camera, but in case I'm dodgy, class mam. But anyways, let me sit up straight. As I was saying, she bores me. Like, no other explanation, she bores me. But anyways, yeah, this is the end of the vlog. I really tried to give you guys a uni something, I don't know. It's not for me. I don't think vlogging at school is for me. Like, vlogging in public and in general. Because, yeah, someone asked me in my comments to vlog at school, at DUT specifically. So there you are. I hope you're grateful. I'm never doing that again. Yeah, very weird. Bye guys. See you on my next video.